fought a good fight earlier this year, but we came up short. And that means we've got to get back up and go back at it, because as long as there are those who fight to make it as easy as possible for dangerous people to get their hands on guns, then we've got to work as hard as possible for the sake of our children. We've got to be ones who are willing to do more work to make it harder.